Okay, Wednesday, July 16th, 2014. It's about 11 to 10 or somewhere in their area. Got those four tomato plants out over there. They're gonna have to be watered. You see they're already moving. They've only been in the ground for about 10 minutes. I got four pepper plants I'm gonna put up front here. Be space in the middle for at least another four tomato plants and two pepper plants. So, just showing you the garden the best we can, the way we're doing it. I'm building a little hill like that we're supposed to have been originally, but I didn't. So these will be a lot better when there's any heavy rain. It'll drain better and keep the plant from being drowned. So anyway, I gotta get those tomatoes watered. Like I said, look at them already. Tomatoes are very susceptible to a lot of things. So that's it for now.